Pasta al pomodoro, pronounced pasta al pomodoro, is an Italian food typically prepared with pasta, olive oil, fresh tomatoes, basil, and various other fresh ingredients. It is intended to be a quick light dish, rather than a dish in a heavy sauce. Pomodoro means tomato in Italian.
See also
spaghetti alla puttanesca, list of pasta dishes, list of tomato dishes, food portal.
References.